This is the cracked glass, cracked LCD screen for iPhone 7. See, the flex cable, it is even longer, and the IC is more bigger. So it will be very difficult for them to make a copy once so far. And the construction is the same as iPhone 6 and 6S. Just there is a 3D touch here, and also the backlight, it is mantle, and the scanner is below, and longer flex cable, and the others are the same. So we will use our OCE machines to demonstrate how to refurbish your iPhone 7 LCD screen. The process will be the same as iPhone 6, 6S. We remove the base frame first before you do separation. The plaster, it is removed together with the glass, but that is okay because we will remove the plaster together while we remove the glue.
样的啊。
The cleaning process is the same. For iPhone 7, the polarizer film, it is the same as iPhone 6 and 6S. The OC film is the same also because all are 4.7 inch. And the same, we will put the anti-static glue for both corners. Put the LCD screen in the mold. And remove the protect film from the cold press. The OCA is installed already, so no need to put OCA again. See the flex cable, it is the same size as the home button. You can press the four corners to let the cold press get connected with the LCD screen, so there is no air inside while you do lamination, and take it out. Okay, and you will use this kind of rubber to protect the base frame of the cold press item. Put it inside the machine. And then close the door. Click start button. And wait for 4 minutes. It will finish the process. We'll be back after 4 minutes later. The machine, it will complete the lamination first, and then after it will do bubble remover. So it has two functions, vacuum lamination and bubble remover, and no need air compressor, no need a vacuum pump. Process is finished, and we can close the door. See the result. You can remove the protective film. No any bubbles.